गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर ऑल डूइंग गुड. शैल वी गो फॉर टुडेज क्लास? टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू यूनिट, दैट इज यूनिट 7. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी लेसन 1 एंड 2. ओके, दिस इज वेरी इजी यूनिट. ओके, यूनिट नेम इज लेंथ. टॉपिक इज measuring length and choosing non-standard units and standard unit meter and centimeter. Okay students, this is the two topics today we are going to see. First, read the topic, measuring lengths and choosing non-standard units. Okay, by this topic what can we understand? We are going to measure the length of the objects with non-standard units. Okay, there is no standard unit, there we are not going to use any standard units for this measurements of the objects. Simply we are going to compare with other objects and we are going to measure using non-standard objects. Okay, I will give some examples so that you can understand what I'm going to teach to you. Okay, the first one, how many cubes does this pencil measures? Okay, they are asking how many cubes does this pencil measures. See, first this color pencil, that is crayons they have given and cubes they have given. Okay, now they are asking how many cubes does this pencil measures. Okay, we are going to count this cubes, how many cubes is there, that is how many boxes is there. Okay, for the measurement of this crayons, that is pencil. Okay, see now how many boxes is there. 1 2 3 4 5 6. How many box, how many cubes is this crayons length? 6, because this till 6th box only this crayons is reaching. So how many boxes it is reaching? 6 boxes. So how many cubes? The answer is 6. You all understand student this one? Okay, see the next question, how many cubes does this eraser measures? Okay, next we are going to see, we are going to measure the eraser using this cubes. See now, this is the eraser and this is the cubes. Shall we count? We have to count till the eraser length only. Okay, count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, till the 7th box only that eraser is coming. Okay, till the 7th box only that eraser is coming. So the length is 7 cubes, that is 7 box. Okay students, you all understand? Like this we can measure the object using non-standard units. Okay, see next example I am going to do for you. How many paper clips does this pencil measure? Okay, now they are going to measure the length of the pencil using the paper clips. You know the paper clips, no? For holding the papers we used to use one clips, that is called paper clips. We are going to measure that pencil, how many paper clips, and they are asking estimate the length and write the exact measurements. Okay, first we have to estimate. What is estimation? Estimation means approximately we have to think and tell, that is not the confirm answer. Estimation means approximately you can think and tell. Okay, approximately you can guess. Estimation is like a guessing, you can guess and tell. See this pencil, how many paper clips will come for this pencil? You just guess and tell how many paper clips will come. I guess 4 paper clips. You can guess any answer. Okay, estimation may vary from person to person. You can estimate any answer, how many paper clips will come for this pencil. I estimate as 4. But the real measurement we are going to measure using the paper clips. See, how many paper clips is here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how many paper clips is here? 5. So the measurement is 5 paper clips. You all understand this? So this is the measure, this is the actual length of the pencil, and this estimation is approximately we are guessing the length of the pencil. Okay students? Okay. See, next we are going to see, till now we saw what are all the non-standard units, that is non-standard measurements. Okay, now we are going to see what are all the standard units for the measurements of the objects. Okay, first centimeter. In this lesson we are going to learn two units, that is centimeter and meter. What is centimeter? Centimeter is the standard unit for measurement. Okay, centimeter is the standard unit for measurement of the length of the object. Okay, you can see the centimeter in your ruler. You all remember this? See your real ruler now. 0 to 20. This is small size scale. Okay, the scales, rulers we are using in our schools. What units they are using in this? Centimeters. Okay, next unit is meter. What we are going to learn? Meter. Okay, 100 centimeters equal to 1 meter. This is 100 centimeter. Here above you have one scale, no? In that scale 20 centimeter, till 20 centimeter is there. Like that, 100 centimeters equal to 1 meter. Okay, 100 centimeters is equal to 1 meter. Now, meters, we are using this tapes. You know this tape, meter tapes. This tapes we are using to measure the meters. And this rules, meter rules. Okay, this is long size ruler. This rulers and this tapes we are using for measurement of the meters. Okay, you all understand this? The standard units are centimeter and meter. Centimeter is the standard unit we are using for the measurement of the length of the object. Centimeters you can see in the rulers what we are using in our schools. The next thing is meter. That is 100 centimeter equal to 1 meter. Okay, this meters we can measure using the meter tapes, otherwise this meter rulers, that is long size rulers. This, like these objects we can use for the measurement of the meters. Okay, now take your workbook. Take your workbook, page number 98. Challenge 1. Tick the things that are longer than 30 centimeter ruler. Okay. Circle the things that are shorter than 30 centimeter ruler. Okay. You can use your ruler, 30 centimeter ruler, for measuring these things. Okay. See your book. What are all things they have given? First, door. Next, table tennis, table, then water paint, then calculator. See, in the first row this 4 things is there. Now you guess and tell. You can measure with your scale also. This door we can measure how much it will be? longer than 30 centimeter or shorter than 30 centimeter? You can measure your dose. In your home, you can measure your dose. That is longer than 30 centimeters. So, put a tick on it. Okay? Take a pencil and put tick over the door. The next is the table. What they are using for table tennis. That is also longer than 30 centimeters. So, put tick on that also. The next is water paint. That is you can measure using your scales. Am I correct? You can measure this water paint using your scales. So that is shorter than 30 centimeters. So you can circle that. See, I draw the circle below, but you can draw a circle. In the book, you can draw the circle over the water paint image. Okay, students? And the next one is calculator. That length also we can measure using the scales, the rulers we are using in the schools. So that is shorter than 30 centimeters. So circle that also. Okay. And the next image is scissor, color pencils, playing card, sofa, and this football coach. Now you tell, imagine yourself and tell, this scissor length we can measure using the our ruler, that is shorter than 30 centimeters. So circle that image. Color pencil box also you can measure using the ruler, that is shorter than 30 centimeters. So circle that also. And the next one is playing card. Playing card also very short. We can measure using the ruler. So circle that. And the next one is sofa. That is longer than 30 centimeters. So you have to put tick over that. Put a tick mark. And the next one is football court. That we cannot measure using small ruler. That is longer than 30 centimeters. So put tick over that. This is clear, students? Then next, your homework. Homework is workbook page number 97. Take your workbook page number 97. And challenge 1 and 2 is your homework. Okay? See the challenge 1. How many cubes does each dinosaur bones measures? Count the cubes. How many cubes? And write. And the second one is estimate the length of each pencil in paper clip. Then use paper clips to measure each pencil. First, you can take your paper clip in your home. Okay, take the paper clip and measure these pencils and write. First, estimate means you approximately calculate one value and write. Then length means exact answer. How many paper clips it is measuring, that length you have to write. Okay, students. Thank you, students.